Today I'm going to explain about Java 9 features. Java 9 have 9 features updated in the existing version Java 8. First one, Java platform module systems. Second one, linking. Third one, JSON. Fourth one, improve Java documents. And fifth one, stream API improvement. Sixth one, private interface method. Seventh one, HTTP 2. Eighth one, multi-release jars. Ninth one, collection factory method. So Java platform module systems, fundamentally there are two problems. One is a how to truly encapsulate code. Next one, every public class can access it by another public class on the class path. Second one, when you have the linking, when you have the model, explicit dependency and modernization, the new possibilities is arise. Third one, JSON. So manage the language alternative features and integrate a real event print loop and Java now join this plan. Fourth one is improve the Java document. So little things can make the big difference. Do you see use the Google all the time to write Java document pages? See the example. Fifth one, collection factory method. So the existing one has a simple collection factory method. After you want to create the collection, your code directly to the module with the sum of the element to that lead to repetitive code value instead of the collection followed by the several adds called. For example, this one. Next one, Stream API improvement. A Stream API, arguably one of the best improvement in Java standard library in long time. Next one, private interface method. Public interface, my interface, I'm only created the private interface. Is existing one is also available but updated. It's a default method on the interface. The interface will also contain the behavior of the instead of only method signature. But what happened, if you have several difficulties of the methods in the interface, if the code does not almost the same thing, normally you don't refactor those. The method can call the private method contain the share the functionality, but default method cannot be private. This is an important thing. Next one, HTTP 2. The new way of performing the HTTP calls arrive when Java 9. This much overdue replacement of the old HTTP URL connection. API also support the WebSocket HTTP 2 out of box. In the new HTTP client, API is delivered as a so-called incubator models is a Java 9. This model API guaranteed 100% of final yield. The header get built. And ninth one, it's a multi-release jar. That means as a library has the backward compatibility, the Java oldest version. Do you want to support Java 6, 7 also 6? Okay, that's all about the Java 9 features.